For too long, women have not been heard or believed if they dared to speak their truth to the power of those men. But their time is up.